Hello everybody, and we're about to continue our Let's Play series of Sakuna of Rice and Ruin. Let's see where our adventure takes us next. I know we were trying to find Talman and Kaimaru, and I have no clue where they are. Okay, let's head on over to the brand new area. Oh, we can't go that spot yet. Misty Tear Ridge Valley Passage. I think we actually did try that spot. Let's try Misty Tear Ridge. Cliffside where spheres of water have been cursed by aquatic demons to float unnaturally through the air. Oh, if that pack is nighttime, this might not go well. Oh wow. Come to think of it, we'll want to go back and take this on during the daytime. Just because we probably won't be able to do any exploring.
So soft.
I wonder if there's anything in here. Well, not seeing them in here. No Talman, no Kaimaru.
I make something? Time for the grill. That was good. Rain? I hate rain.
Okay, let's head back to the world map and check out that new spot. There we go. That's just way too cool. How we get over there. Okay, now I gotta wait for these big water tiers to drop on over. Oh, that's just so awesome. Yeah, I think we got all the fish. True strength, pierce charm acquired. That sounds good. Such a cool area. Oh my, here we go. Just kinda came out of nowhere. I'm back.
You're so good. I make something?
Thanks for the grill.
Don't mind if I do.
Okay, it's winter now.
An overcast sky is depressing. Should I make something, goddess?
we should change our outfit deck. Our outfit, actually. Because we actually are in winter now, so we'll want to... There we go.
Want me to make something?
Okay, we still need a little more iron ore. Kamuhitsuki has up and vanished. What were he and that fool samurai thinking? Leaving the mountain pass without a dog at their side. I must hunt them down before anything unfortunate comes of it. Okay, let's see if we can find them anywhere. Still, not a lot to go off of. Let's head on back to the Valley Passage. Get iron ore, might be able to upgrade our weapon now. Okay, a new area, Valley of Elusive Water. Let's check it out. We definitely want to go that way first. Looks like there's something over there. Starting to look a little dark.
You're so good. Eat something?
Don't mind if I do.
This is...
Talk about a blustery day.
Want me to make something? Leave it to me.
We've got the iron hoe now. It's actually probably a good stopping point for this one. Still not sure where Kaimaru and Taman are, but in our next episode, we will try to see if we can find any clues to where they went. I'd like to thank everybody for tuning in, and we'll be talking again real soon.